TIFU. My anti-vax mom found out that I am vaccinated for COVID. Obligatory, this happened a couple days ago. I, 19M, am in college away from home and I decided to get vaccinated. My mom is borderline hardcore anti-vax and I just figured it would be better for her not to know about me being vaccinated. So I successfully kept the secret all throughout the summer, keeping tight lips every time the subject came up. Now I'm back at college and I was texting her about when I would fly back for winter break. I told her that I wanted to see a concert in Chicago when I got back and she asked what band, Houndmouth for those interested. Then she went online and found that the venue requires vaccination for all guests. So now I have three options. Tell her and go to the concert, don't tell her and don't go to the concert to keep up the facade, or create a plan to have a diversion and alibi to go to the concert. Now, I'm an adult and I can make my own decisions, so I'm just going to tell her and hopefully she will respect that. And I'm going to have a great time at the concert. I would have liked to keep the secret, but maybe it's for the better that everyone knows the truth. Too long did not read. I told my mom I was going to a concert, she looked and found that it required vaccination and now I kind of have to tell her. Not so bad, but still. Edit 1. I just texted her, awaiting her reply. Edit 2. She texted back, she says she's been crying all night long and that she hopes I realize it was a mistake. That is why I didn't tell her in the first place. I do feel a weight off of my shoulders now that the cat is out of the bag. I only hope she doesn't treat me any differently. To everyone hating on my mom, you can fuck off too. She's a good person and only wants what's best for me. Thanks for all the encouraging words. Edit 3. I'm going to bed now, thanks again for the support. I'm just hoping we can put all this behind us and forget about it. With all respect to your mom, sit her and tell her your reasoning behind getting vaccinated, as she can think whatever she thinks, you have the right and reasoning to think what's good for your body and beliefs. She might get sad or mad. But at the end is your body, tell her you didn't intend to go over her but you're independent and an adult now, good luck. On the list of things college students do that they hope their parents never find out about, getting vaccinated is by far the most wholesome. She only wants what's best for me. About that. As a reminder, Donald and Melania got vaccinated in January. My 20-year-old fully vaccinated son got COVID. He was tested so we know for sure. His symptoms are a stuffed nose and loss of smell. A lot better outcome than an ICU bed. An unvaxxed older acquaintance is currently on a ventilator in a hospital. Hope you can convince your mom to get vaxxed. Your mother is a child. There is no fuck up here. Good for you on getting vaccinated. It's your health. I know someone not even 35 who is unvaccinated and got COVID in the worst case scenario. In ICU for over 40 days. Paralytic, sedated, induced coma, ECMO, intubated, ventilator, lung infection, bacterial infection, blood clotting leading to cardiac arrest, then dialysis to prevent kidney failure, then stroke and bleeding on the brain leading to brain damage. They are on a DNR and I'm afraid won't make it leaving behind a husband, three kids and a mortgage. They also have taxpayer-funded healthcare. Those who don't want to be vaccinated, I wish you luck. You can both love your mom and think she's a fucking idiot. Those aren't exclusive. And in this case, both true.